Aeroexpress – железнодорожный перевозчик.
Aeroexpress is a rail transportation company founded in 2005. Our goal is to provide an exclusive railway service between Moscow's three airports and its central train stations. In 2011, over 14 million passengers traveled with our trains between the different destinations – Domodedovo, Vnukovo, Sheremetyevo and the city of Lubnia. We clearly understood that to establish the best possible service in terms of operations and safety, we needed to create a control center that, in real time, monitors all the aspects of our operation – terminal safety, trains, platforms, etc. – in all the places where safety is deemed as most important for both the passengers and for us as a company. One of the reasons we selected NICE is that the NICE holistic solution meets all the requirements we set from end to end. Physical security, operational safety, monitoring of critical passenger service processes, and also transportation safety and the ability to scale as needed. We were not disappointed. We wanted to integrate a video monitoring system, access control systems, fire detectors, telephony, and radio into one network. In this project, as a standard, we selected access cameras. Integrating such a large number of complex, diverse systems that are spread over so many different and remote locations was a new experience for us. Yet, thanks to the professionalism and cooperation of both Aeroexpress and NICE engineers, we managed to overcome all challenges and obstacles related to equipment, Russian regulations, and the various systems that we have in use. We handle a vast amount of events, not merely security related, but also common events that take place as part of our daily operation. Clearly, an individual operator and even 10 operators are not enough to simultaneously monitor everything that happens over hundreds of cameras, because this is very complicated. NICE's solution allows us to minimize our reaction time to every incident in the system. Any suspicious object or suspicious activity creates an alert on the operator's screen, so there is no need to switch between cameras in order to understand what is going on. The operator sees the picture from the camera where the suspicious activity occurs and only needs to decide whether it presents a real danger or if it is just a false alarm. When we use NICE video analytics to monitor queues, we minimize our response times and are less dependent on the human factor. The system allows us to perform an analysis that indicates to us how we need to improve our procedures in the future and helps us to identify our pain points. The effectiveness of the operators has more than doubled thanks to the system. Following the implementation of the control center solution, we found that complaints from passengers decreased significantly. In fact, we now receive more thank you letters. Aeroexpress is a leader in the field of transportation, and we are the pace setter for both technology and quality of service in this industry. This is why we selected to implement the NICE solution, which allows us to set the highest standards for both security and operation.